All right, guys. Can you make it by yourself?
Yeah!
All right, go ahead. While Tim and Jane are making their works, let's look at some other friends and see what they imagine.
Our friends are making clocks. First, they sketch. Cut out. And paint. They are painting a bird, a flower, even a baseball. Wow, interesting types of clocks are made. Wow, friends. Can you tell me what your clocks are?
It's on our clock. I made a baseball clock. I made a pink bird clock.
Wow, so creative. You did a really good job.
Wow, guys, great works. Now let's see Tim and Jane's works. Guys, show us your works.
I made a teddy bear clock.
Wow, that's a really pretty clock. Good job.
What about you, Tim?
I made a watch.
Wow, that is a wide and wonderful watch. Good job.
A bear-shaped clock on a desk. The clock told time. What time is it? Yes, it's 10 o'clock. Oh, it's 12 o'clock. What time is it now? It's 2 o'clock. The clock was happy to tell time. One day at 4, the bear clock looked outside. It snowed, and children were making a snowman. The bear clock had an idea. And waited until night came. It's 9 o'clock. All children went back home, and the snowman stood outside alone. The bear clock went outside and put hands on the snowman's body. Then the snowman became a clock. He looked happy. After a few hours, the bear's clock's friends came out. Round clock, the flower-shaped clock, the sun-shaped clock. All the clocks laughed and played together. Jobs, telling time. It's 7. Everybody wake up. The snowman smiled.
Yes, it's 7. It's time to play with me.
Kids English School.
Kids.